as a student as well as a student teacher, I got to know about many applications and apps which we can adopt in education system also.
I found ICT course very useful for me because basically I had a fundamental knowledge of how to use computers, but I did not know how well I can use it and in what areas I can use it. It kind of opened a different door which I had not explored before. Through ICT, when I saw like how the softwares are freely available, and these softwares have so many uses which are related to teaching field or any other field, you can use it however you want. It's just with the handler or the user how he is going to use that software, and I got a really good picture of how I can use ICT to my own benefit to shape what my future into a vision which I am dreaming about. So ICT in a way gave me a perspective how I can do my lessons well or how I can teach others well.
I was personally of opinion that computers are making children more dependent rather than use their own thinking skills and abilities to come up. But this program has, teachers have led me to think in a positive direction in how we can use things like making a OER. That is a very good concept.
Whichever the abstract concepts can be taught very easily, and it makes children to give the visualization of how exactly it looks. So for example, when we take in biology, the explaining a digestive system through the lecturing method is very difficult, but when we have an ICT integration with that, we can show them different kinds of videos, we can show them animations, we can show them how exactly the process happens. So in this way, the ICT is helping us, the teachers, and it also helps students to learn a particular concept in a very better way and also effectively.
For example, in fetch stimulations, we can show students how molecules move, or how molecules are formed in different states of matter, or showing them how solar eclipse or lunar eclipse takes place using stellarium. So there are many applications which make students gain more curiosity to learn.
ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಜಿಯೋಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಮಾಡೋದನ್ನ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ನಾನು ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಅದರಿಂದ ನನಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಮುಂದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾನು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಟೀಚರ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೋದಾಗ ಜಿಯೋಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಆಗಲಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಫೆಟ್ ಸಿಮ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಆಗಲಿ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಆ್ಯನಿಮೇಷನ್ಸ್ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನನ್ನ ಪಾಠನ ನಾನು ತುಂಬ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟಪಡ್ತೆ.
ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ಲಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಐ ಸೀ ಇನ್ ಐ ಸಿ ಟಿ ಇಸ್ when we ask for some doubts or anything, all the faculty members without any hesitation they come, they help out with the help for what we need, and each time you ask, they tell all these doubts with a smile face. They never be very arrogant or anything such. This is the thing which I like very much
in my future career as a teacher, so I'm going to use it because just teaching alone is very bland sometimes. But when you use ICT, which presently in future day where technology is used everywhere in every aspect of your life, so when I use the ICT, I think I have an edge in the teaching field. So it was a really wonderful experience and a really good journey.